Our mother discovered us.
Yeah. Was she a show business mom?
And I discovered her.
Actually, she was. But, no, seriously speaking, we always modeled. We were never interested in show business, but we decided to do something with twins because twins were always a product and twins like chewing gum twins. And we wanted to be called our last names and twins. So we were careful not to endorse, jump into anything because twins are like bookends and they're stereotyped right away. So after the billboard, that was like our introduction. We had a lot of offers. We held on to those. And we used Playboy as our vehicle in the celebrity status to get us where we're going. In fact, we just shot another Playboy shoot because our issue did really well. And it will be out.
Sold out.
Yeah, it sold out.
Yeah, that one did. But the next one will be out December 15th. And that will be a collector's
It's the perfect day for Mike for New Year's Eve, then.
That's true.
First time ever billboard.
Really?
Yeah.
It, very controversial. It's never been done things that we've done in there.
Uh-oh.
Well, no, no, no. Well.
Well, what? Well, tell us next segment. We've got to take a break here. We're right.